Now here's a new number 6 arpeggio. It's at the E shape right here. Third string, second string, or fourth string, third string, second string. Second string again, pull off. So we just do the E shape. So there it is. So you get the idea. Let's see if I can do it smoothly. So I got to start developing my pinky instead of the third finger, like that position, instead of like that I do it all the time. For the smaller frets. So there's 3 minutes. So that's it. New arpeggio though. Number 6 right there. E shape. That's it. And then there's that 6-6-2-3 song.